The real self in this verse, further Prabhupada explains, the verse explains five characteristics of the self. Number one, the self is prakrite param, the first characteristic. Prakrite param means transcendental to material existence. Kunti Maharani is offering her prayers to Lord Krishna. Namasye purusham tvadyam ishwaram prakrite param. So both the self and the Lord are prakrite param. We are transcendental to this material existence. But the Lord is always transcendental. We are also transcendental. But right now, our situation is, although we are transcendental to this material existence, we are somehow entrapped in this material existence. And that is the goal of life. How to free ourselves from this material existence and resituate in our constitutional position, which is being with the Lord in the spiritual world. And all the sufferings of the soul is because we are out of our constitutional position. Just like Prabhupada gives an example of a fish in the water. If you take the fish out of the water, the fish will never be happy. No matter how much you try to please the fish by giving her good food, good room, good AC, no matter what, the fish will never be happy. It's a futile attempt to please the fish outside the water. In the same way, this present material civilization is attempting to be happy externally, not serving the Lord, which is its constitutional position. So this prakrite param, if we just understand, I am beyond this material existence, I belong to another world, and life, and our endeavor in life should be how to go back to that spiritual world. Just like a fish, if you take it out, it's always constantly struggling. Struggling for nothing. Struggling for going back to the water. It has no other business how to go back inside the water. That's its only business. So similarly, if we do not belong to this world, if we belong to another world, our only business should be what I should be. 24 hours my business should be how to go back to the original spiritual world. Because I'll never be happy in this world. So this is the first characteristic of the soul, prakrite param.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.